term the axis of symmetry. All right, because remember, all parabolas have an axis of symmetry, right? So the axis of symmetry, remember, is a vertical line. So it's going to be x equals, if you remember, opposite of b divided by 2a.